This is Astha. I hope you all are doing great. And this video will discuss about some really good opportunities coming from Rapidit companies. I try to involve opportunities for all the batches, all the branches. So please do watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to know about the eligibility criteria and apply as soon as possible according to your requirements. So guys, this is my channel, Job for Sure. Before proceeding, thank you for your love and support and please consider subscribing the channel if you have not did it yet. अगर अभी तक आपने subscribe नहीं किया है, subscribe consider करें guys because regularly I used to upload regular contents on this channel related to job updates, latest job notifications from MNC companies, software companies, internship opportunities along with that preparation videos of all MNC companies. How you need to crack off campus drives, all HR tips from my side. So please consider subscribing the channel if you are looking for a job or job change. Now we'll start about the opportunities, guys. So first opportunity is coming from HackerRank Careers. HackerRank, they are offering you an internship opportunity. Software engineer intern is the opportunity, guys. And this internship is going to be for 6 months. 6 months ka aapka internship hone wala hai HackerRank ke platform par. It's a good opportunity for all those candidates who are looking for full-time internship between January to June 2022. Okay. If you are eligible between this time for the entire location, means 6 months के लिए अगर आप available हैं, आप यहाँ पर apply कर सकते हैं, guys. All the details are given here. I'll give you a link in the description box. Each one of you will be paired with a mentor who will support you throughout your internship. इस internship में आपको यहाँ पर एक mentor भी provide किया जाने वाला है. You get to push your code to prod and contribute to meaningful and real world projects right from the first month. Okay, so काफी अच्छा लर्निंग आपको यहाँ से मिल जाएगा whether you are graduating and seeking a full-time position after your internship or hoping to return for another internship next year. You will be considered for a returning offer during your internship. Okay, you get to design your own internship page with your batch, glance through the previous year's paid pages. सभी डिटेल्स आपको यहाँ मिल जाएंगे गाइज. आपको ये रीड आउट करनी है एंड इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन दिस रोल गो अहेड अप्लाई फॉर द सेम. हाउ यू नीड टू डू द एप्लीकेशन गाइज, टू हियर दे हैव गिवन ऑल द डिटेल्स स्टेप्स टू अप्लाई फॉर इंटर्नशिप. यू नीड टू सॉल्व थ्री चैलेंजेस. ओके, ऑल थ्री चैलेंजेस आर गिवन इन दैट पेज. यहाँ पर आपको लिंक प्रोवाइड की है, यू नीड टू क्लिक ऑन दैट लिंक. देर इज नो टाइम लिमिट टू सॉल्व दिस चैलेंजेस. दिस चैलेंजेस आर नॉट येट योर स्टैंडर्ड डीएसए क्वेश्चंस बट सिंपल कोडिंग क्वेश्चंस. ओके, बहुत सिंपल कोडिंग क्वेश्चंस आपको मिलने वाले हैं जिन्हें आपको सॉल्व करना है. ऑल वी वॉन्ट टू चेक इज वेदर यू कैन ट्रांसलेट फ्रॉम इंग्लिश टू सी, सी प्लस प्लस, पाइथन और जावा. सो गाइज, अगर आपको इनका नॉलेज है आप इसमें अप्लाई जरूर कर सकते हैं. दिस राउंड इज नॉट इंटेंटेड टू अंडरस्टैंड योर डायनेमिक प्रोग्रामिंग or BFS DFS skills, but they need to ensure you can code simple programming challenges before they consider you for the next round. Okay, after that you need to create your resume, then you need to upload your resume. Here they have given all the details what you need to follow, so please read out all the instructions guys and apply as soon as possible. This internship is a 6 month full time internship opportunity guys. It is a paid internship, they're going to pay you for this. इट इज अ रिमोट फुल टाइम अपॉर्चुनिटी, तो घर से ही आपको करना है, ऑनलाइन होने वाला है. अप्लाई कीजिए एज सून एज पॉसिबल. आप अगर कॉलेज में है, ग्रेजुएट होने वाले हैं या आप ग्रेजुएट हो चुके हैं बट यू आर लुकिंग फॉर 6 months इंटर्नशिप, पेड इंटर्नशिप, आप यहाँ पर अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. कोई भी क्राइटेरिया मेंशन नहीं है गाइस, सो ऑल दोस कैंडिडेट्स हु हैव नॉलेज ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. Now we'll see another opportunity. So this opportunity is coming from Google company guys. Google, they're hiring for software engineering intern position 2022. Okay, all the details are given here. Applications will open on 1st September 2020. Means application ka start ho gaya hai guys and they are looking for really good candidates who are currently pursuing a bachelor's, master's or PhD degree in science, computer science or a related technical field. Okay, experience with coding in C, C++, java, javascript, python or another relevant programming languages, experience with data structure, algorithm and software designing, experience working in Unix, Linux environment. तो guys, अगर आपको ये skills हैं, ये experiences हैं, if you know any programming language, please go ahead apply for the same as soon as possible. It's a really good opening with Google company. If we'll talk about the preference guys, so they are looking for someone who has the ability to work on projects related to mobile development, distributed and parallel system, machine learning, information retrieval, natural language processing, networking development system, large software system, and security software developments. Okay. This is the internship will run from May 2022 to August 2022 for a consecutive 10 to 12 weeks. So 10 to 12 weeks ka hi aapka internship hone wala hai, software engineers at Google. So please guys go ahead apply for the same as soon as possible. Now we'll see about the next opportunity. So next opportunity is coming from Deloitte company, a very good company to work with guys, and here they are hiring all the fresher candidates for consulting role. Okay, this is a consulting pressure business operation cloud engineering profile. Designation is analyst. Job location is Delhi. They recently posted this opportunity just yesterday, guys. So you have to apply as soon as possible for this role. Here they have given all the details like cloud engineering supports of a client as they improve agility and resilience. All the details are given here. Okay, scope of work, like what you need to do here. So you need to understand existing process and facilitate changes requirement as a part of a structured change control process, experience of architecture, design and implementation of complex, highly available and highly scalable cloud solution. So if you have interest in cloud computing, guys, and knowledge of cloud engineering, go ahead, apply for the same. It's an analyst profile. If we'll talk about the qualification. So here you should all bachelor's degree in information technology, computer science, और रिलेटेड डिजाइन और इक्विवेलेंट आर एलिजिबल. तो अगर आपने बी बीटेक किया है इन कंप्यूटर साइंस, इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी और रिलेटेड डिसिप्लिन, और अगर आपको नॉलेज है गाइस क्लाउड इंजीनियरिंग का, डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन का, यू हैव टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. यू शुड हैव स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्बल एंड रिटन कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स. Your role as a leader at Deloitte, guys, they are giving you an opportunity to develop self by actively seeking opportunities for growth, share knowledge and experience with others, understand objectives for client and Deloitte. All the details are given here. Go ahead, apply for the same. They have not given any percentage criteria or last date to apply. So please apply before that link get expired. Okay, it's a good opportunity for analyst role, fresher business operation, cloud engineering. Okay, next opportunity is coming from Medtronics. Medtronics, again, a good company to work with, guys, and they are hiring for software engineer one. Job location is Hyderabad, India. Engineering is your category. ओके, दे पोस्टेड दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी जस्ट टू डेज बैक. तो बहुत अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी है, बहुत ही रिसेंटली पोस्ट की गई है. सो यू हैव टू अप्लाई एज सून एज पॉसिबल. ओके, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट हियर व्हाट स्किल्स दे आर लुकिंग फॉर, सो दे आर लुकिंग फॉर टैलेंटेड सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर फॉर द R&D, दैट इज रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट इंजीनियरिंग फंक्शन ऑफ मेट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग एंड इनोवेशन सेंटर. ओके, ऑल द डिटेल्स आर गिवन हियर. आई विल गिव यू लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. गो अहेड, रीड आउट द डिटेल्स एंड अप्लाई एज सून एज पॉसिबल. कैंडिडेट मस्ट बी विलिंग टू वर्क इन अ फास्ट पेस्ड मल्टीटास्किंग टीम एनवायरमेंट. हियर दे हैव गिवन डिटेल्स व्हाट विल बी योर जॉब रोल, गाइस. सो यू नीड टू एनालाइज, अंडरस्टैंड एंड रिव्यू प्रोडक्ट रिक्वायरमेंट्स. यू नीड टू एस्टिमेट एफर्ट एंड ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टास्क एंड डेवलप एंड एग्जीक्यूट प्लान्स एंड स्ट्रेटजीज टू कंप्लीट द वर्क ऑन टाइम. You need to interface with product owners and software developers to clarify expected software behavior. Okay, you need to handle design and execute test using automated test tools as well as manual test development process. So I hope this thing is clear to you. I'll give you a link. Read out all the points because they have really great elaboration of their job role. Okay, so you can read out कर सकते हैं detail में. And if you have those skills, guys, go ahead, apply for the same. If we'll talk about the qualification requirement, so if you have done your BE Tech or MEM Tech in engineering with 0 to 3 years of experience, means all fresher candidates are eligible to apply. And if you have any relevant experience up to 3 years, you can apply for this opportunity. Proficiency with one or more of the following programming languages, that is C#, .NET, Java, C++, Python. You can apply for the opportunity, guys. And